Young people between the ages of 15 and 24 account for an estimated 12% of HIV/AIDS cases in St. Lucia, with persons aged 15 accounting for about 7%. Former Chief Medical Officer Dr. Stevenson King believes enough can never be done to protect the youth or anyone else from the ravages of HIV and AIDS. But he feels that young people can act more responsibly.
The message that I would like to send out to the youth is you have to be very careful. There's a time and place for sex, right? When you're young, that's a time for you to develop yourself. You must put sex in its right perspective. You must put that, you must know how to handle something like sex so that it does not hurt you, which means you must be informed, you must be knowledgeable, you must be sensible, you have to have a disciplined approach to sex.
Dr. King, who is also a co-founder of the youth development organization Rise St. Lucia Incorporated, says he does not think enough of that kind of messaging is being targeted at young people. He does not think condoms should be distributed in schools as a way of dealing with HIV/AIDS problem, because in his words, schools are institutions for knowledge gathering.
It is a place to discuss sexual responsibility and strategies to how people can protect themselves. And I think we should be giving those life skills to our children. But I don't believe it's a place for condom distribution. I do believe it's a place for one-on-one counseling with children who are at high risk, with counselors, and referring them to appropriate agencies where, yes, they can get protective, specialized protective strategies, which could include condoms, but not in the schools.
Dr. King says he does not believe enough HIV/AIDS education and discussion of sexual responsibility is being done in schools. He says he is not pleased with the current curriculum, which does not make much of the knowledge that is being passed on relevant to the lives that young people have to lead and the problems they have to face. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.